Good evening. Malam. Very defensive strategy of Gauteng. They play really with 10 men behind the ball, 9 men behind the ball, so difficult for the team to penetrate. Important that we had patience, not losing balls and give them the opportunity for counter-attacks. First 30 minutes in the first half, that was decent. After that, we started to get nervous again, and that gave Gauteng some opportunities for counter-attacks. Second half started more or less the same, but with some more composure of Persib Bandung. The intention was to penetrate faster, but still too slow in my opinion. We must still change the game, transition, defense, attack a lot faster. Happy for Fepe, he scored two important goals. And the most important today maybe is not the way we played, but the most important today is the 3 points, because the team was in need of 3 points. So for that, I say congratulations to the players, they worked for it. And then I'm lucky that Jupe and Boyan got more yellow cards. That means in the next match, both players cannot play. So we changed Essachil and René, and we changed them with Boyan and with Jupe. And I don't like that. It should be a full team. I cannot change like that every match.
Tim yang punya pemain yang sangat berkualitas. Tapi kita ciptakan berapa peluang mungkin kalau oleh masuk mungkin ceritanya besar beda. Tapi Islam masih banyak. Kehilangan konsentrasi karena keadaan sudah mulai capek. Persib Bandung bisa tembus. Tapi terutama gol kedua kesalahan miskomunikasi antara Robert sama kita itu seperti yang seperti itu tidak bisa salah sedikit banyak mahal tapi kita salah tadi ya mereka juga kok jadi kita harus kumpul sama presiden klub sama pemain sama semua staff harus ada perubahan tidak boleh jalan seperti ini. Sama sekali hal dari perubahan.
Ya, berusaha keras, mungkin ini belum berhenti buat kita. Insya Allah kedepannya lagi kita akan lebih baik lagi dan insya Allah menangkan pertandingan di laga berikutnya.
Ya, game hari ini ya seperti pelatih tadi ya, mereka sulit untuk kita karena mereka semua di belakang mereka apa kompak. Kita susah masuk ya, babak pertama. Babak kedua kita mulai main pendek-pendek dan gol febri, dan mereka sedikit naik dan itu apa, kita bisa main ada lebih espasi untuk main. Tapi apa, ya itu penting kita hari ini dapat 3 poin. Itu kita kerja keras untuk dapat 3 poin.